Have you ever had your app freeze for no apparent reason? You click a button and everything just stops. You know there is a bug, but where is the faulty code? In this video, we will guide you through debugging techniques to unfreeze your apps. Here's our example app, and it hangs when you click button N, but finding the responsible code behind it isn't that straightforward. Searching for the button name via search everywhere yields no results, so we need other methods to track down the issue in the code. Let's start with method breakpoints. In our project, all action classes derive from the action interface with a single method, perform. Set a breakpoint in this method and launch a debugging session. When you click button N, the debugger will pause the app at the exact implementation of the action interface that's responsible for the button N. IntelliJ IDEA's built-in static analysis underlines this piece of code, warning us about a potential problem, but before fixing it, let's explore other debugging methods. If you're unsure where to set a breakpoint, try pausing the app while it's hanging. Clicking the pause button in the debug tool window suspends the app, letting you inspect threads and locate the issue. Browsing the stack trace, we identify the hanging method, leading us back to the same location. Another approach is using a thread dump, which captures the app state during the hang. Go to Run, Debugging Actions, Get Thread Dump. While the first two methods show the current state, the thread dump is rather a static snapshot. Here, you can review the threads, find the calls, and even export the thread dump to share with others. Regardless of the approach, we land at the same line of code. Let's fix it following the IDE's suggestion. The issue arises because the code mistakenly uses thread.run instead of thread.start. This causes the haveLiftInt method to run on the UI thread, blocking the interface until the task finishes. Instead of stopping, recompiling, and rerunning the program, go to Run Debugging Actions and select Roll Changed Classes to apply your fix instantly without restarting. Now let's test the app. Ta-da! Clicking button N no longer hangs the app. With IntelliJ IDEA, debugging is efficient and seamless. For more tips, subscribe to our channel and keep your apps running flawlessly.